Major Mukund Varadharajan was among those honored with a gallantry award, the highest peacetime gallantry award, in fact, the Ashok Chakra, for his courage displayed in killing three terrorists in the Kashmir Valley. Major Mukund Varadharajan's case drew the headlines and the attention of the country when he was martyred in Jammu and Kashmir. In fact, the Air India pilot who flew back and were to carry back that body bag, that coffin to his parents, wrote a letter to them later saying, "Please count me as one of your sons." His martyrdom, his courage, his loss has really touched a chord, in fact, among so very many people here. And from Chennai today, on this day that the country has honored their son with the highest peacetime gallantry award.
Colonel Rajeshwar, CO44RR, called me this morning and informed that Mukund's hard work, sacrifice has been rewarded by awarding Ashok Chakra to him. They said they are all very 44RR is very proud of him because he was in their regiment. Though it's very difficult for us to digest the Mukund's absence, this has come as we are a bit happy that his service has been recognized. Yes. His ambition is achieved. What he wanted to achieve, achieved. And the thing is, he is not here to enjoy the fruits of his hard work.
Yes, actually, by seeing the youngsters who marched from our house in Tambaram to Besanagar, 150 students were carrying flag and they were marching. By seeing that, actually, they in the scorching sun, they were coming in the motorcycle. They were, by all seeing that, I thought that Mukund has done something very great. But we really lose him.
Major Varadharajan was in Kashmir. He had an encounter with the terrorists from Pakistan. And before he met with his death, Varadharajan himself shot that man and laid down his life only after that man died. That is his bravery.
In college, he used to be very honest person and very brave, and he always wanted to lead a team of people like that. He took initiative, everything. And during his college days, all the teachers and students, we respected him a lot. During his training in OTA, he was having a standout performance. He used to attend all the training sessions and he never missed any of those trainings. He always aimed to join Rajputana Rifles. And why did you choose a north? You could always choose a south. He always say that, there is more protective services needed in north. We all know Mukund went through a lot of hardships in the army as a soldier, but at home he was a caring son, a supportive husband and a loving father.
நம்ம வீட்டுக்கு யாராவது பெரியவங்க வந்தால் உடனே குழந்தை என்ன சொல்கிறோம், ஏ அந்த ரஜினி அங்கிள் படத்திலிருந்து அந்த பாட்டு பாடுவே பாடு அப்படின்னு சொல்கிறோம். பட் திஸ் மேன் முகுந்தன் ஹேஸ் ஸ்டார்ட் ஹிஸ் சைல்டு டு சிங் அச்சமில்லை அச்சமில்லை. அந்த குழந்தைக்கு புரியுதோ இல்லைன்றது அப்புறம்.
அச்சமில்லை அச்சமில்லை அச்சம் என்பதில்லையே, உச்சி மீது மாலிடுந்து